Good day everyone. In this video today, I will show you how to add Superscript in Google Docs mobile. To do this, highlight the text you want to add Superscript to. So click on this icon at the top of the screen. So right here, as you can see, Superscript right here. So click on it, as you can see, it has been applied to it. So that was how to do this. Hope this video helped. Please give it a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video.